IOM was founded in 1951, and since then, hundreds of millions of people have been assisted with a broad range of services according to their distinct needs. As I speak, there are staff distributing NFIs, managing displacement sites, providing health services, advising on legislation, assisting victims of trafficking, and doing so much more to ensure the respect for the rights, dignity, and well-being of people on the move. While some of these staff are working exclusively on protecting migrants and displaced persons is an essential part of our daily work. Last year, I tasked a team to look into IOM frameworks and strategies on protection and to interview a cross-section of staff to assess understanding of protection, as well as the perceptions of IOM's role as a global protection actor. The findings indicated that even though IOM lacks a formal protection mandate, it is a major protection actor. The way in which protection is understood in the organization, or how its responsibilities are translated into policy and practice, may differ somewhat. For example, depending on whether we are working in emergency, transition, or development contexts. It is essential that we come to a common understanding on what protection is and what it means to us to guide all our work. Today we launch a project to define an institutional approach to protection, DIAP. In the coming weeks and throughout the year, we will reach out to over 5,000 staff to hear what you have to say. We want to speak with you about protection. We want you to answer some key questions. How do you understand protection? How does it relate to your work? And what role should IOM play as a global protection actor? There will be opportunities to discuss these questions within your teams, your offices, your region, and within your areas of work. Conversations will also be led by directors, chiefs of mission, experts and advisor team leaders, and by your peers. You will be able to engage in this process through webinars, focus group discussions, and surveys. And I call on all staff to speak up and join the conversation. As we go through this process, I ask you to remember that IOM is committed to placing protection at the core of all actions, and that the protection of all the people we serve is our shared responsibility. I thank you for your time, and I look forward to hearing your views.